Now, let's talk with the benign tumors of external nose. The different tumors, we will talk in this section about the different benign tumors that can affect the external nose. And also we will talk about the presentation of those tumors, how they can present. And then another term we will talk about is rhinophyma. So the benign tumors of the external nose. They arise from the nasal skin here. You see this is the benign tumor. So it arises from the nasal skin. Presentation of the benign tumors is papilloma, skin wart, or hemangiomas. Pigmented nevus, they have a discoloration of the skin. And then we have the like wart or papilloma and hemangioma. And then also seborrheic keratosis. So all these are the different types of presentations of the benign tumor of the external nose. So papilloma, skin wart, hemangioma, then we have pigmented nevus and seborrheic keratosis. Neurofibroma or tumor of sweat glands is also another presentation of the benign tumor. So neurofibromas, papillomas, hemangiomas, seborrheic keratosis, and pigmented nevus, all these are the different presentations of the benign tumor of the external nose and how they are presentable. So after the few benign tumors we talked or mentioned in the previous slide, which were like papillomas and hemangiomas, and then we talked about pigmented nevus, neurofibromas. The other condition I want to mention here, which is also a slow-growing benign tumor, it is due to hypertrophy of the sebaceous gland at the tip of the nose. And this is the diagram that shows the rhinophyma, which is caused due to the hypertrophy of sebaceous gland on the tip of the nose. Sebaceous gland are the glands that produce the sebum, and it's the when sometimes as a result of hypertrophy of sebaceous gland, there is increased secretion of the sebum from the sebaceous gland, and this can cause clogging or blocking or obstruction also. So it's a slow growing benign tumor as a result of hypertrophy of the sebaceous gland. So in this diagram you can see very clearly it's a male after middle age which has the nose with the rhinophyma present. It's known as potato tumor also, and as a result of long-standing acne rosacea, usually there is rhinophyma also. And acne rosacea is the condition in which there is on the face there is all red spots present, and it usually healed or gone on its own. But if it's long-standing, it can progress to rhinophyma. It affects men more as compared to women after middle age. It presents as pink lobulated mass over the nose with superficial vascular dilatation. So mainly it's pinkish because of increased vascularity or dilatation of the blood flow, dilatation of the blood vessels that leads to increased blood flow and cause in pinkish coloration and increased vascularity or dilatation of blood flow. If you see it has red spots in it too, bleeding spots. It bleed very easily also because of increased dilatation of the blood vessel. So these were all conditions which are mainly the benign tumors of the external nose, including we talked about rhinophyma, hemangiomas, papillomas, neurofibromas, and also pigmented nevus. Thank you for watching sqadia.com.